Katie has finally got her own squirrel to chew on.